You look for what? What are you doing?
I think, yeah.
Yeah, he just went.
Oh, there was, it wasn't marked.
Oh, we put it in the wrong place, she just got back with him, yeah.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
The two monkeys probably noticed that.
What are you doing? What? What? What, we don't have pizza, would you just get back from the walk? Would you just get back from the walk and I didn't even know that?
You're better off, like, two of you going, it's not a handling thing, it's a...
If you were worried about him, I know.
Oh yeah, the first time my oldest at about 2.5 dropped my F-bomb, like clear as bell in a sentence. I looked at my husband, I said, gee, I wonder where he got that from. And I was much more careful about how I said that.
I bet he was.
Yeah.
That wasn't you after all.
I got bear here like 8 years ago.
I know, but I almost just...
Hi.
Hi, babe, you're so cute.
Bear needs a dress.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Bear needs a summer outfit.
He would love it.
Bear needs a tee.
These dogs smell like Anna Shelter dogs.
Yeah.
But don't you think he's.
I have a home, we don't need one here.
Oh my god, we need so much.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in.
Thank you very much. Oh, it's very proper.
That's what he was doing to me this morning, like.
That's for Billy.
Like dogs been everywhere, Billy. You know, for somebody who's not here, you should have been back a couple times, like, kind of funny. Maybe you should have started off on a better foot. I wonder if she didn't say something. I wouldn't be doing much of diligence if I sent a dog out of here without giving you the information that I have. Especially with a dog like him that's 105 pounds, who doesn't like his feet touched. Kind of a big thing that we need to talk about.
Exactly.
And that's what I was about to tell him.
Yeah.
But, you know, I need to learn things because they're in charge from the pack. I really hope for a sake he doesn't come back because I don't want to have that conversation with him and say, you know what? No. You can wait. He'll be back at PACC this afternoon. Plus, he can't go home with you today anyway. And I'll bet he's got a dog.
Yeah, I was going to say,
yep. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll just ask him. So do you have other dogs at home? Or did you talk to somebody at PACC about that too? See, this is where my sarcastic bitch comes out.
What are you doing?
Hello. Faster, Kaylin, faster!
Release the hound!
Oh boy, watch
your legs! Oh my goodness!
Live your dog sunscreen.
Okay, anyone, what do you need?
Tiny little
hoops
to put the
bungee on.
Yeah.
Yeah, my hands more of those kind of things.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're comfortable, I know.
I don't know
what
happened.
I'll get
back.
You know, there were eight balls out there, pink and blue ones going.
And they were still doing.
Give you second wind there.
One, like the girl would start walking into the daycare after the mom's duty, and then he, they'd get distracted with him, and she tried to go over. They were good shoes though, they stayed on, it's like. But you realize you're a shelter dog now, right? Like, who is an animal shelter dog?
Did you put that on the list?
Yeah, things I don't like. Don't spend time with me. Don't give me that.
Okay, hey, hey, saddle down, buddy.
It's really nice to be able to come here and, everybody but the two little ones are all on each foot together. Everybody's all on each foot, so it's also nice to have that you're happy when they get to the house. The dog that's got the shelter has a place for himself on the top of the day, and then they'll feel that. So, because otherwise they're hard on the person. So, we don't plan it that way necessarily, because we have too many dogs that can't handle it. You know, here's the thing, that's kind of where it started. We were like, the problem is that we are
waiting room pits.
Oh, part of it is tragic. You know, the dog's not working out for me.
He gets along, he doesn't.
You know, it's just, it's a remember thing, it's not just.
Oh, it's in your ear.
I had a dog that did that.
And when I was trying to put my shoes on, they take you out for a walk.
Give me this. Is that just real fast? I understand. Like he's shaming you. What do you think? You're not. These are our next project.